The Vought A-7 Corsair II was developed very rapidly during the mid-1960s to replace the A-4 Skyhawk and has matured into an exceptional medium attack bomber. The primary requirement was larger payload carried over greater range, and the Vought designers used the aerodynamics of the F-8 Crusader fighter as the starting point for the new design, which first flew in September 1965. Most current variants use the Allison TF-41 non-afterburning turbofan, and in its carrier-borne A7E model, the Corsair II can carry 15,000 pounds of weapons over short range or 9,500 pounds over longer ranges. Important in weapon delivery accuracy are, of course, the Corsair's capable electronic system. The nav attack system pioneered on the A7E has a versatile computer to integrate the inertial and Doppler navigation, radar altimeter, and multi-mode radar systems. Targets can be engaged with one of the A7's exceptional range of weapon types. Free-fall bombs are common, but the A7 is well able to tackle radars with anti-radiation missiles. And tanks can be engaged with air-to-surface missiles, such as the Maverick. From the late 1970s, capability has been further extended by the adoption of a forward-looking infrared sensor pod feeding an advanced head-up display to allow adverse weather attacks. Recovery to the carrier and then an arrested landing present no problems before the Corsair taxis out of the way to be readied for another mission.